Hi guys, welcome back. It's Ben Cullen, the Bake King. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to make a basic sponge cake. No matter how many lengths I go to make extravagant cakes, there'll always be people asking, yeah, but Ben, how do you make a basic sponge cake? So what I decided to do was, I'll make a dishwashing sponge, a sponge cake. It's a sponge cake, but it's a sponge cake. Made from sponge cake. I've gone for the classic dishwashing sponge. I don't actually know what these are called officially. So the first thing I did is just took a little block of cake. Get one of those dishwashing sponges next year, obviously. As with everything, I always say, put the object next year. Then I'm just carving the shape out of that sponge. A good trick to do if you're gonna carve something that's a bit of an awkward shape like this, put the cake in the fridge for a while to let it go nice and cool, or even freeze it. Make it nice and cold in the fridge, then you can carve it easier, because if it's a fluffy sponge and you try and carve a small shape like this, the cake will fall away, whereas if it's nice and cold, you should be able to slice through it nicer with a nice sharp knife and get that shape like bang on. This cake isn't going to use any sugar paste at all, which some people will be glad of. I know there's always a big hate campaign of the use of fondant or sugar paste. So you've got the shape of the sponge. Now I'm going to use Spectrum Flow White just to make that the sponge a little bit of a lighter color. I want it a yellowy color, so I'm doing the white first, and I'm going to add a bit of yellow. Just because the yellow color of the sponge I had just wasn't quite right. It wasn't quite exact to what a dishwashing sponge would be. I'll tell you a better way of doing this would be color the sponge before you make it to the color you want. The great thing about this is obviously the natural holes in the sponge look like the sponge, so it's just ideal. Just adding my yellow now to get that nice pale yellow colour. Now I'm just taking this slither of cake, which is going to go on the top, and I'm adding a little bit of green to my cup because I want this green. A nice sort of lime green, again, just match it to the object in front of you. I'm just airbrushing directly onto the sponge cake, again, like I did with the base of it. You don't even really need to put any filling in this cake. I did put a little bit of chocolate just to hold it, but you don't really need to. If you don't, then it's gonna be even more of an illusion, isn't it? Look how cool that is. I love that when that green. I've never airbrushed directly onto cake before, you know, and I just thought it had such a good effect. Then for the base, I'm just using some icing to look like sort of washing up foam or washing up liquid, but there's loads of different things you could use for that, I'm sure. Whatever you want to do to make that illusion real. And that's it. That's how you make this sponge cake illusion. Really easy one to do. Good fun for parties and things like that. And it's a good little bit of fun. So thanks very much, guys. Thanks for watching. As always, if you make this cake or any of the cakes based on my cakes, then please send them over to me. I absolutely love to see them. And I'm always honored that you've seen something I've done and then want to make it yourself. If you don't already subscribe, then please subscribe to my channel. I'm going to be putting loads more videos up so that you guys can make the cakes yourselves following the tutorials. Thanks very much, and I'll see you all on the next video.